Okay guys, so just a quick video to show you how to install and what's new in Modit 2.0. So here you download the Modit zip file. Let's just extract that. Okay, you have the Modit folder. Open it. Okay. First things, you need to go to your preference Maya. So in Windows, it's in document, Maya, and your version. In preference, then script. Okay, here you just copy paste the Modit script folder. Okay, if you already have Modit script, just be sure to delete and just copy paste the new one. You can install Modit even with Maya open, it's not a problem. Okay, so that it's okay. Then you need to find your right version, okay? Because the chain tool doesn't work on a previous Maya version, so just choose your right version, okay? You have two files, one Python file and one .txt. It's the same thing. It just in case the Python doesn't work, you can use this one, okay? So just this is okay. Go to Maya, open the script editor. Okay, and here just drag and drop the Python file. Okay, here. Control A, middle mouse button, drag and drop on the shell tab, and it's okay. Now, if you click, you have Modit working fine. You can, of course, customize that a bit. Right click, edit. Let's find an icon for this guy. The tooltip, I advise you to rename it a shorter name and go to your script, Modit script, and in icon, just copy that. Okay, and here you can choose just one icon. There is this one, but you can choose which one you want. Okay, so now it's okay. And let me show you a new thing. I will show you how to create quick access. You know, here you have the symmetry tool. If you right click, you have symmetry, etc. It's great, but sometimes you don't have a Modit open. I will show you how to make it quickly on right click here, and you can add in a menu. Okay, so to do that, really simple, just go to the Modit file and you have a symmetry hotkeys. Open it. Be careful of what you copy. I just indicate you X, Y, and Z axis. Just copy this one, right click, edit, go to pop-up menu, create some pop-up menu. For example, I will make this one X, Y, Z, okay, and of course, be careful to be in Python here. Copy, you understand each one. Be careful to take the right text. Copy and here, boom, okay, etc. And here you can just use that to make a seam separator. And now, right click, I have my seam here. Let's test that. I will delete and made it with my previous one. Just select, right click, and Z, and you are the working tool. Okay, great. So it's about hotkey. And of course, you can, if you want, also copy paste that on the hotkeys editor to assign to an hotkey. Okay, to be even quicker. The first new things about Modit is that it's fully dockable. Okay. Now you can dock everywhere you want. Be careful to have this guy unchecked, of course, and you can dock the script everywhere you want. For example, here, boom, or here, boom, everywhere, okay? So fully dockable. And I made a little update on all previous scripts, cable, pentefect, etc., with 0.1, 2.1, okay? So download again if you want, and they are now all fully dockable. So you can boom come here, dock this guy here to have some tab. You can do what you want, okay? For now, just be careful. The only problem is that that will save with your workspace, but when you close and open Maya, you will need to reopen the script. So don't close Maya with this doc. It just when you work. Well, so about new feature of Modi 2.0. I had this one, which is really useful. Let's, for example, create a cube. Yes, and I will quickly design one Awison modeling piece. Perfect. Nice, with a little bevel, as always. Great, and here, one more. Okay, so I model, boom. Sometime you did that. It's great, but sometime when you're working, you delete history, etc. And you have freeze transform. You lose your local transformation, okay? So it's why I create this icon, which will, if you select, you see here I'm well in object mode, but as I freeze, I lose my local. Just select a face and click here. And it will automatically convert your main local gizmo transform as the normal average of the selection, okay? So for example, if I come here and select, boom, this face, boom, you see? It's now an average. So of course that don't work nice in this case because of the angle. Just select one face, for example here, one logical face, and now that works nice. Okay, you can do that with one face, two edge, or at least three vertex. Okay, be careful about your selection, but it's working. So with two click, for example, if I have this, just come here, boom, one click, center pivot, and you come back to your local transformation. Okay, you can even, boom, do that, and boom. So, okay, about this guy, let's say this is our blue guys. Let's create another one. A little really easy tool, but quite useful. Yes, okay. Let's make a rotation. And this is the right one. Okay. If I want to take this guy and say, okay, match the transform as this guy, of course, you have, you select first, second. You have here match transformation, match all transformation. Problem of this tool is that it's match all transformation, which means also the scale. And most of the case, we don't want to match the scale because, as you see, that deform our object. Okay? So you need to come here and modify match transformation, translate, and rotation, and not the scale. So I just make a quick shortcut. You come here, boom, A to B, and it will only match transform and rotation. Okay? Boom, right click, A to B, sorry, and here it's done. Really simple, nothing more. That. Here, I just put the same tool set I like because I use it a lot personally. The same then in Shadit, okay, for UV quick UV editing. Right click, you have UV shader here to see your UV. It's not to make a proper UV, of course, it's just to make UV when you're modeling temporary UV, okay. For some case, when you use Shadit or anything, you want quickly to have your UV, you just come here, you click, and boom, it's done, okay. Or you have, if you click, it's the same than the auto UV, okay. And if you right click, you are also the planar, which will automatically works based, we will see better on the sphere, based on your camera looking, okay. So just boom. Yes. For example, here I make an automatic, as we can see the seam. But if I right click planar, boom, automatically depend on the camera. It's just a shortcut. Ah, you need to select, of course. Boom. Okay. Can be really useful when you're working with Shadit or anything, any other thing. Great. That is done. And what we have, let's create again a sphere. Yes, and it's all, the chain tool is here, okay. And I add some bolt and screw here, all these guys, okay. There are this one that already exists, which are more realistic, okay, real screw, etc., real bolt. I select one vertice, and boom, automatically I have the bolt, okay. So this is it's what you know, or you can select faces and make an average, okay. And the same with some new guys. Let's select boom here. Boom here. The scale will depend, of course, one more time on the scale of this, your scene, okay. But it's a way to have quick screw. It's this one are a little bit more art surface and science fiction style, you see. It's not really a real common screw, but it's nice in some cases. It depends on your style, okay. With UV, etc. So you can combine, of course, with boom, shade it. Let's just load an HDRA, boom, make a plane quickly. And if you just click without, as you see, select anything, it will load here in the center of the world. Oh, just sorry. So you can see, oh, don't select no one. You can see, okay, the bolt. Let's say this one too, okay. Add some light. Yes, it's what we want. We want some light. Let's lock this guy. I should lock that by default, okay. And now you see we have a nice bolt with UV. Yes, select that and add a material, and you see it's working well for what it is. Let's say something fun. I don't know, this guy too. No. Oh, yes, this one is good. And boom. What I want to show you. Yes, here for example, let's say I will. Boom. You have some part. You can just double click and add something. Painted. Okay, ici, we have. I don't know. chrome, you understand. Anyway, it's not the deal is not to do that, in fact. It's just some screw. Okay, it's not real library, but that works nice. Boom. Come here. Nice guy. Boom. Here. So, yeah. It's all about this modded.